I've been fishing Cheesman Canyon since I was 15 years old. This is probably one of the first places I ever fly fish in the state of Colorado. And from day one, it always has just had a real special place in my heart. It's just an amazing place so close to a major metropolitan city. So it's less about the numbers and more about the experience and just appreciating, you know, what a unique resource this is and how one of a kind, considering that, you know, I fished all over the world, and this is still one of my favorite places to spend a day with a fly rod in my hand.